a recognized support group for the addicts planned. You mean like Satisfactory Anonymous or yeah, that's gonna have to be organized by you, community. We're part of the problem. We're like the dealers here. Like we're not gonna do that. We don't want you to stop. So yeah.